Okay, we're back. I've actually just stopped recording and then started again, but never mind. we're back making the volcano, which is looking rather lovely. And we're just smoothing out these areas here to make it look more natural. Let's get some holes here. Bum 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 bum. Ah, shit. Nope. Oh, didn't mean to do that. My bad. Okay, and we're almost done smoothing. Ugh. Da-da-da-da. Right, now this is looking a bit dodgy everywhere. Sorry, I'll sort that later. How high is this, just out of interest? 13 sea levels about here, so we can raise this. It's better to raise it too much, because you can always lower it. Oh, that's interesting. It saved the... Oh, it actually saved my settings from when I was playing earlier. That's cool. Place a lot of these circles. These circles are quite nice for building up terrain quickly. Okay, and smooth. All this out. Because there's most likely going to be lots of rainforest on this section, so there's not really much need for it to be all jaggedy and rocky. Because they'll be covered in trees. That wasn't the one I wanted, that was the one I wanted, there we go. Let's make this all look a lot more natural. Let's just delete a load of random circles from here. That would create quite a nice rocky effect actually. What would happen if I did it there? Huh. That creates quite a nice effect actually. I could create a kind of, make it look like a, yeah. Just clicking like a madman. Nice, that creates some really nice shapes going up the mountain. Right, now I suppose I need to start thinking about this actual caldera here, so let's start deleting some blocks. Because we don't want to ruin the look of the mountain overall, but we definitely do need to have a bit of a crater in the top for the lava to go in, so let's just... Obviously it won't be a very big one. That's what she said. Okay, how's that? Now, most often these colours are actually filled with water, because obviously, yeah, it would just be cooler to have water in it than lava, because it's more realistic. It'd be quite nice to have a nice big lake at the top there, isn't it? I don't know. No, I think this is too much of a steep-sided volcano to have any, like, life on it. So the top of it will be completely exposed. I quite like that how it is, actually. That worked out quite well. Yeah, look a little bit more. Okay. Cool. Let's just get spam click everywhere. Just makes everything look a lot more natural rather than smooth out. Spam click, spam click, spam click, spam click. Oh my god, I'm clicking so fast my fingers hurt. Could just hold it down. It doesn't work as quickly. Ah, my ear. Itchy ear, itchy ear. Ah, there we go. We can do the same down here. So this actually needs smoothing out, so let's do that first. Okay. So this is probably all going to be rainforest, all around here. In fact, if it's going to be rainforest, it should really be low. I don't know. I don't really know. See, this looks really quite rocky. Surely if it was going to be rainforest, it would have to be a lot smoother. Yeah, okay, I'm going to bring down this face of the volcano a lot more sharply. Do I have my circle there? Yeah, I do. And create a nice bit of flat land here for our rainforest to sit on, from which the volcano rises out of, rather than the rainforest just kind of going up and then stopping close to the volcano. I feel like I'm just killing everything. It's a good job mobs, animals don't just randomly spawn anymore. Oh, that'd be quite fun. I'm actually going to get to spawn in all the animals of the island. Yeah, so much work to do. It's great. It's going to be a lot of fun. There we go. So there's the cliff that kind of rises above the rainforest, like a kind of plateau. Now we need this area to be a lot more smooth than it is, so I'm going to use this truff brush. There you go. It's like filling it up with water instead of sand. It's a bit odd. Cool. Let's raise up this a little bit here as well. We're gonna have some really nice sandy shores here. Going to look amazing. Oh, that lagged out. I'm gonna have to get some serious palm trees going on in this place. I have to find a really nice design. In fact, I'll probably find a really nice design, use it for both the epic Let's Build a Settlement and for this. Which would be pretty cool. So what I actually decided for this was, because people used to really like my really long content, which wasn't very interesting, and it was really low quality, but if I just record myself doing this for ages and upload it, you know, I'll do snapshots of how well it's doing for people who don't have enough time to watch it. But if you do have the time to watch, you know, a lot of it a day, then at least now you have the option to, which will be nice. Alright, so let's look at our sea level. sea level is going to be here. So let's build it up. There we go. It's going to be our beach. And build it out so that the sea level gradually comes in. I'm now going to coin what I'm doing now as pancaking, and that is now claimed. From now on, I want you to refer to everything you do as Gentleman Minecraft pancaking. Oh shit! What's you doing there, man? You just placing lots of spheres. No, actually, I'm Gentleman Minecraft pancaking. So you know, you should probably just go watch his channel, yeah, and then tell all your friends, yeah. Because, you know, pretty much invented pancaking, yeah. What do you mean he wasn't the first person to do it? Of course he was the first person to do it, it's pancaking, you know? I don't know what crappy name another person might have given doing this, but, you know, it's not as cool as pancaking. Pancaking is pretty much the best thing you can do. Ever, you know? Oh, shit. No! I'm going to have to do another MC edit, blocking up all these holes again. God damn it. It's a little bit tedious. Oops. Smooth that out. Pretend it never happened. There's no way of smoothing up those holes. In fact, it's probably just making it worse. Right, so let's bring this around to here. Make it join up with our original beach. Obviously these beaches are going to have to be edited quite heavily when we add in our water, because everything will change. So this is our... I've changed my mind. This is now the nice sandy beach, which goes up to the rainforest, which begins about here. In fact, let's have a look at where the beach is. So it would be... Yeah, so this is the beach, and then the rainforest starts about here. Stop raining. And then the rainforest... How did that even happen? Okay, whatever. Whatever. That was confusing. Anyway, so here's our beach and rainforest thing going up to our volcano, which looks beautiful. And over here, I think it should be really rocky and nasty. And it'll still be covered in rainforest trees, but it will not be a pleasant place to be. So let's do it. And maybe this could be where there's a lava flow coming out of a pyroclastic vent. God damn it, I know my geography. Pyroclastic vent is a bit that sticks out the side of a volcano. And it's like a secondary caldera. And it lets out lava and shit. Bad things like that. Why am I smoothing this? This shouldn't be smooth. And what is that doing there? Okay. Don't remember putting in a huge hole anywhere, but never mind. Oh, I could do this bit in layers. Ooh, that could look quite good actually if I did it in kind of layers. So we got layers of... Right, so anyway, there's going to be some rocks out here. Now what I'm doing, you see how I'm doing these stacks by clicking at an angle? Hold on. Hold on, let's do this. There we go. It creates... Oops! These really cool shaped stacks, and this is what I did on the original Epic map when I built the kind of island base type thing. It works out really well because it makes one side smoother than the other side. Works better with a smaller brush size, but never mind. Got these nice stacks coming out of there, and we can put some more in. Not necessarily the most natural shapes, but yeah, I'm sure there's some kind of geographical reason why they could exist. That's way too high. So is that one. Oh well. Reduce the size a little bit. A little bit. Christ, that was a lot. I'm just interested to see what shape that makes. Cool. Bit odd, never mind. Right, so let's do some smoothing then. Bring all these back down to shape, because they're a little bit high, let's face it. Make them blend in with the ocean a bit more. Ocean floor at least. So these are supposed to look like rock that has been formed and then eroded away, so it's a bit more of a coastal thing. But they're too high, so let's reduce these. By clicking like mad! Click, 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 click. Is it way too high? They don't look natural at all. Let's just start clunking them away. They're just supposed to be rocks, not bloody huge stacks of stuff. Rocks sticking out of the ocean. Yeah, okay, so this is water height, so the water will be going all around these rocks and shit, and it'll create quite a cool kind of rocky effect, obviously. Reduce the size of this to something like 2. I can click all over the place to make this place look really, really nasty and rocky. This is going to be the worst part of the island, the part you would really want to avoid. And it'll have some caves and the cliffs and stuff like that. So someone also had the idea of making an adventure map, and I'm actually seriously considering that. Imagine if I built an adventure map and it got featured by the Yogscast. How amazing would that be? So I think I'm actually going to try it. I'm going to go for it. So when I've built this map, I'm going to be adding an adventure to it. But obviously that doesn't really matter yet, because I've got quite a long way to go before this map's even thinking about finishing. But if I aim to release this by 1.2, then as soon as 1.2 comes out, I can really quickly stick that jungle in there. Or somehow, you know, somehow make it Well, what I could do is move the whole map into a jungle biome. I could find a huge jungle biome naturally in the world and then stick this on top of it, and then it would change the biome so that the colouring and stuff would be right. And then I'd need to just replace the leaves and the trees and stuff. I don't know, it would be quite hard, but if it worked it would be awesome. Now this bit of cliff here looks a little bit weird, sort of unneeded, if you know what I mean. Stick a bit more rocks around. Literally spam, spam, spam. Make this look nasty as possible. Oh my god, how am I clicking so fast? What's going on? Listen! Ah! Finger's gonna drop off. It's a madman! It's a madman! Ah! Guys, okay, I went off on a bit on one there. I was just enjoying clicking so much. Right, let's flatten out these rocks a little bit. A little bit, a lot. Let's see if we can leave some still standing, even after doing all this. Yeah, it's alright. Oops. Oops. Undo. Make these cliffs look a little bit more formidable. Oh, you don't want to go up there. Oh no. Oh no, you don't want to go up there. The problem is what I'm doing is leaving loads of squares everywhere, which is a bit of a problem. If I reduce the size of this to one, then I can actually get rid of some of these squares just by clicking once on every square. I should be able to get rid of it. Bound to leave a few, but probably get covered up by trees anyway, so it's not really a problem. Spam, 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 spam everywhere, spam everywhere, spam everywhere. Now these, imagine these with the shadows mod on, these will be amazing. Okay. Oh, my little finger's aching. I'm really tired. Ugh. I really want to finish this map today. For now on, I'm not going to announce like the end of an episode or anything. I'm just going to cut it all the way later. I'm just going to keep on going. Which probably means I'm going to be not very interesting at all because I'm not going to be talking, but never mind. It's all good. Now I'm gonna... Is that a moon? Oh, that's cool. Where's the sun? There it is. So that's all looking nice. That's looking a bit high, isn't it? Let's reduce that. It's gonna be nasty and rocky. Not much greenery here. Until you get to about here, and then there'll be rainforest. Which I will smooth out a little bit so it's a bit more rainforesty. And there'll be a slope coming down to here. So, right, so This is all rainforest. You come along here, you're faced with a bit to walk up. Fly 10. You walk up here, still rainforest everywhere, to, you know, to each side. And you've got this cliff on one side, so you're like, oh, I can't go up there. You come up to here. It should be a bit more plateaued, really. Like that. And maybe that leads up to here, where I want there to be a big lake. Let's delete a few blocks, right. Have I still got my... Yes, I have, right. Let's get rid of some of these areas like this. Smooth it up. There we go. What's going on there then? Spam click everywhere. Okay, stop that. Alright, and up here is going to be a huge lake, and a river could flow all the way down here. All the way down. Yeah, okay, a stream will start off up there and flow all the way down to here, and then it will turn into a river about here, and then the river will flow down here. Okay, cool. So let's create the bed for that river at least. You know what? Let's prioritize a little bit more. Let's finish off this coastline, and then we can add in the water, and everything will be so much easier to like judge when the water is added. So let's do that. This is just making this look a bit more natural. Okay, so let's have a look at this bit of coastline over here when it loads. Come on, wake up, wake up, wake up. Right, that's fine. This is just going to be rainforest, I think, and then we've got this cliff over here, and this is a nice bit of cliff. And this is all just underwater, just making the water look a bit nicer. This is going to be the bit that's hard to edit when the water's on, so might as well do it now. Okay, and that bit of cliff looks fine, we've done all that. Let's just edit this bit of cliff a little bit more then. So going along like that makes the top of the cliff look more pronounced. And then adding on bits, not like that, that was a fail. Okay, adding on bits like this. Hello. Flatten you out. There we go. That's quite cool actually. This kind of grass thing, so you've got to really jump your way up. And that actually is possible to jump up, so that's cool. Add in some blocks along here. Delete them all. Just makes it all look a little bit more rocky. Cool. And let's fly around to the other side of the island. So that's all looking fine. This is definitely all looking fine. Hopefully these will be sticking up above the sea level. Yeah, a little bit. You'll be able to see them anyway underneath. This is all fine. That circle should be well hidden when it's not... yeah, obviously all this grass won't be grass anymore. Just flatten out all this because this is our beach. So this is quite important that it looks right. Along here. Flatten it all out. Nice. I think we're ready to add the water, guys. Excuse me while I itch my eye. Right, so priorities. I need to layer off the whole bottom of the thing in MC Edit. In fact, I'll see you in MC Edit. Are we recording?